just lived through a train wreck. How about you?
Undoubtedly.
Amanda's already inside, and the door's sealed.
So now what?
There's a vent on the wall to the right of the cargo door. The fan's running. She's got the power on.
How will you get in?
One way or another. Getting colder.
It looks as if you've stumbled into another tomb after all. I wonder what he's doing in here.
He's been trying to get out since the 50s, but he's frozen to death, the poor fellow. It's hardly a proper end for a scientist. The experiment's gone wrong. The KGB sealed the facility. Try to escape through the vents, but it is much colder in here than it was outside. Be one of them. Look at the lights. She's only found the emergency power.
She came in through the main doors. I don't think she's been here. Looks like there's a generator on the other side of the room. She would have started.
It's a map of the facility.
Very retro. It probably looks like a carnival sideshow when the power's on.
Do it.
There you go. I wonder if that's toxic.
I guess it's cooling. But who knows what kind of lethal crap the Soviets were using.
I'd rather not find out firsthand.